Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. So, here we are. That's a little bit different. This is going to be a little of a disclaimer. This is going to run on the next two episodes here. So, again, my microphone decided to act up. I don't know what happened. The fact is, interesting enough, as you may notice on later on the episode 30, like 31 below, you can see that I'm doing a couple of paranoid checks, and in those two episodes is not different. And in those in this episode right here, you're going to see me doing the paranoid check and go into the OBS and making sure that I'm recording. I may start now recording both on the OBS, so I kind of have a second backup audio thing, but I don't know. So I highly apologize for this. Will be two episodes. This one, it's gonna be a little bit more harsh because it's a 1 hour 40, almost 1 hour and a half. The other one is the battle against the Chosen, the warlock. So yeah, I'm gonna try fix this. May take a little bit of a day off of recording to fix what is happening or to find out what is happening. But
we're picking up an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts. You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
I will go. Darkness is my domain. I'm on the move. I have sight beyond vision.
I'm as graceful as a gazelle. A more difficult task available?
Hostile neutralized. Straight on that.
Okay. Wait! Standing close! Confirmed. Moving out. On Overwatch. Go, go, go!
It's dangerous out here.
The Elders must have caught wind of our operation. They sent in one of the Chosen. We should try to track that thing down and deal with it before it causes too much trouble. Wraith 1, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
I'm watching you.
Where you tell
me. I will always find you.
I have the motor gun.
Your friends will join you soon.
Father really outdid himself, didn't he?
On your order. Moving to position.
That's
a Hostile terminated.
Got your hands on a chosen weapon, eh?
I'm all over it. There's a heavy fire in this zone.
Heading to that location.
This is taking way longer than I had hoped.
They live on.
Nowhere to hide.
Escapes me.
It hit the plane!
We have an operative down, Commander. We should attempt a rescue if possible, but not at the cost of our other troops.
Okay. Still moving.
Incoming fire!
I am at your service. The target is marked.
Physical exertion outweighed.
Position confirmed.
They're repositioning on us!
X-ray neutralized. Affirmative. Covering now.
Closing on target position now. Moving to Overwatch.
We are known to them.
Do I have to do everything myself?
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Shut
the time for
connect.
Hiding is over.
You could hide, eh?
place for you to go now.
Menace 1-5, the Chosen Hunter is targeting your position from long range. You need to get out of his line of sight before it's too late.
Moving is ordered.
You will never hide from me.
Testing this unit's agility.
On your order.
Moving on target location.
I'm coming for you.
Heading out. Position confirmed. Rock and roll. Target eliminated.
We lost one of our people, but the rest of you can still get out of this alive.
Ready to rock!
We only need the commander alive. It's open season on the rest. Looked like it hurt.
Thank you, body armor.
You better step up your game, Commander. Every shot counts. Come out wherever you are. I suppose that's why the Elders want you back on the tactical side, Commander.
Get eliminated.
I think Advent's been letting some of the rejects slip through production lately.
They're shifting their attack!
Pacified.
Rendezvous here. Neutralized! Rolling!
Moving to Overwatch.
I am ever vigilant.
All right, that one hurt.
Proud.
There is nowhere to hide.
There's nothing we can do now! They're gone!
Is running out, Commander.
That's affirmative.
Roger that.
As you order, Commander. The only fate possible.
I hope you're not expecting me to go down that easy.
Back online.
Confirmed. On the move.
I feel light on my feet.
Mm-hmm.
copy. Moving on target. Got it covered.
Confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Moving to position.
On Overwatch.
Situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
You should have pulled your people out when you had the chance.
Moving to designated position.
Says I am to obey.
The target is marked.
I'm always happy to add another Reaper to my trophy case.
Overwatch engaged.
Care of.
Headed there now. Come get some.
Heading out.
Come and get some.
Position confirmed. Come get some.
Moving to position.
Got it covered.
Give me time to reload.
Admin troops here.
Not good.
Enemy eliminated.
If Advent were any good, they wouldn't need me.
Damn it! Find some cover!
Need to find some new cover!
Anytime.
You'll ever find another one quite like it.
rockets away!
Moving out. I will reposition.
No need to ask twice.
For the armor.
You humans are awfully delicate. How'd you ever last this long? I've got a few toys of my own. Hope you're comfortable. These things don't make for much of a challenge. At least your people put up a fight, Commander.
We have a soldier down. They're back on their feet on the double.
Advent forces moving on our position. Let's rock!
I never forget a face, much less one that left me wounded. Watch your back.
My life is in your
hands.
The
time for hiding is over. Where would you be without me?
What?
glad to see you're at least feigning an attempt at saving your people, Commander. These hands were a bit clumsy. Observe how it's done.
Hey, why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Target neutralized. Hostile target down. X-ray neutralized. Hostile terminated. Target eliminated. Running dry.
Most of my targets never get a chance to shoot back.
On the move.
Aw, damn. That was for you, Dad.
Be the first to ever take me down more than once, Commander. Don't get cocky. I'll be back to finish this later.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay, Commander. Now we just have to find that thing and put it down for good.
Got it covered!
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Scanning.
Got eyes on Advent troops. Enemy is still up.
one down here!
Damn it! Find some cover!
Place for you to go now.
On your order. We're green to go. Hostile target down.
I am trusting you.
Ah, the open spaces, the fresh air. It's dead, as requested.
Location confirmed.
Puns are a crime against humanity.
Ready to go!
I go where you tell me.
Good to go.
Heading out. Target neutralized. On reserves!
On overwatch.
Affirmative.
On the move.
Target
On it.
Okay. Target disabled.
On your order. X-ray neutralized.
Too far.
I hope you know where I'm going.
Let's do this.
This unit scanners are active.
Getting it done. Yeah, I can't move.
Will do.
I'm on it.
On the move.
I'll be there soon.
Just how fast do you think this unit is?
My fight is over.
We weren't able to get everyone out, but we saved as many as we could.
Thank you.
Maybe the Elders hoped the Chosen's constant jabbering would drive us to surrender without a fight.
Hello, Commander.
You may have the knowledge, Commander. But that does not mean you must pursue it. If you desire to sacrifice your soldiers in vain, then by all means, proceed.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Avenger plotting new course.
The two soldiers we sent to the training center have developed an even stronger bond. If we continue to send them out together in the field, their effectiveness will only grow. Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action, but after a few days' rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
With our new allies.
Tigan insists our forces should have no trouble disabling a codex in the field. At least long enough for us to hack into the Advent network. The hard part will be convincing our troops not to kill this thing as soon as it appears. No one is ever particularly excited about trying to get up close and personal with these obscure alien species. Except maybe our Rangers.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video.
If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave it a like. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you want to see what the hell is going to be coming next on this mess, subscribe. And see you guys on the next episode.